मैं यहाँ से एक्समैन बन के तो नहीं निकलूंगी ना, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी गर्ल बन के निकल रही
हूँ. What's up? Do I look different? I look different. Is it because of the fillers? I don't know. Hi, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. It is so gloomy today. I didn't want to sit at home. In fact, I was just like thinking, what do I do? Because when the sun doesn't come out, Simi just, I just can't work. I'm like jadoo, bro. I need dhoop. So yeah, today I thought I will just go out and get my facial done, which is what I've been thinking about getting done since a very long time. I'm going to a dermat clinic, and no, this is not sponsored or anything. I'm paying for the facial session, and this is literally the first time ever in my entire life that I'm doing like a facial treatment. You know, I remember the time when I was young and I really wanted to get facials done, and my mom would be like, nahi, ye sab abhi nahi karna hai, you know, when you're older then you can do it. Then when I turned older, I didn't even like, I felt like it wasn't needed, so I never went for it. And today is the day we're finally doing this. I am excited. I feel like a grown-up woman, a lady now who's going for her facials. I know I exaggerate everything. This is my habit, okay? Like, I love exaggerating stuff. It makes me happy, okay? I'm already like halfway there. My appointment was at 5 o'clock. It's 4:50-ish. We have 10 minutes to reach. So yeah, without wasting any more time. Hi.
Hello.
Is it okay if I record?
Haha.
Okay, cool. So I'm here. This is the clinic. It's called Youthville. It's in Oshiwara. So I'm yet to meet the doctor, and we'll go for a consultation.
My face. Oh yes. You should see.
Last time. Yeah.
Better
rash. But still it's dry.
That's dry because of
constantly scratching it.
What treatments you do otherwise? What
all
you so do? I've done a laser.
LHR.
The hair. So it was also done on my face.
Yes.
Apart from that, whatever like, you know, packs and all that I use at home, the DIY stuff, I've done that. And, like, I've never done even the salon wala facial.
That's a facial I would suggest. In that, we'll do a mesoporation, electroporation.
Electroporation.
Okay, so where we apply the certain meso solutions on your skin, okay, and with the help of the electroporation machine, it's a gadget that helps for the deeper penetration of those serums. So that will help for the soothing.
Okay.
So we'll do add that one step in the facial and then the soothing mask like.
So we are doing a hydrating facial for all of the marks. We're not doing a peel because she said my skin is still not like 100% okay to get a peel done. Then the next time I come, they'll probably do a peel on me or a laser, Q switch laser or something. We're going for the facial now. Thank you. Okay, so I've changed into the facial outfit and we're ready. So, abhi kya kar rahe? Cleansing.
First cleansing stuff.
Kya haath kitne soft hai. Already looks brighter.
Extraction start karna.
Painful hota hai na ye?
Halka sa. Aapko ye ek hand mein hold karna.
Do hi hand agar. ये क्या है?
ये पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव वाइब्स के लिए ये है. तो उसमें सिर्फ आपको वाइब्रेशंस फील होगा जब मैं आपके फेस पे टच करूँगी ये प्रोब. तो ठीक है, और ये प्रोब आपके स्किन में जो मैं सीरम अप्लाई कर रही हूँ वो डीपली पेनिट्रेट करने के में हेल्प करे.
This is the actual treatment basically. She's put on the meso serum on my face and now she's gonna use that thing and she's gonna push it into my skin.
Start karna.
Par agar main ye nahi pakdungi to chalega
nahi. To ye nahi hoga.
Ye chalega nahi.
Chalega nahi.
Oh, to ye pakadna hi padega.
Haan.
Okay.
गुदगुदी हो रही है लाइक माइल्ड इलेक्ट्रिसिटी रनिंग थ्रू माय फेस, बहुत हल्का हल्का, बट यार वही है क्या इलेक्ट्रिसिटी है मेरे फेस। मैं यहाँ से एक्समैन बन के तो नहीं निकलूंगी ना, म्यूटेट होके निकल रही हूँ, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी गर्ल बन के निकल रही हूँ। मैं कोई बहुत ही गंदा जोक मारने का मन कर रहा है, मारू क्या? कैसा लग रहा है अगर मैं इलेक्ट्रिसिटी गर्ल बन गई तो फिर मैं नाक में कॉर्ड लगा के फोन चार्ज कर।
अच्छा ना चार्जर सबसे मेन प्रॉब्लम
प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व। Actually feels really like
Hydrated.
Yeah, hydrated and fresh.
Review on Asha.
I'll do a Google review.
Please, please.
ये पूरा YouTube पे जा रहा हूँ, इससे बड़ा और क्या review
होगा?
Thank you, doctor. And we'll talk about it in detail, but for now, thank you so much. What's up? This is day two. It's about 12 o'clock in the afternoon. I could not film the end yesterday because it got too dark and you couldn't really see my face. So I thought main agle din ka record karungi, but you can also see my skin and you know how it feels. Okay, so number one, it feels hydrated. We worked on hydrating my skin because I had a lot of dryness here. So this part actually came off last night itself when I came home. Wo thoda peel ho gaya and you know it came off. So the scarring is gone, as you can see. Tell. We did not really do any peel, any chemical peel, because my skin was still inflamed and she said it's not the right time. So we worked on like calming it down and soothing it right now. She mixed two different facials for me. She mixed a hydrafacial and mesoporation, which was basically using electricity on my face. Yeah, it was that fancy. And yeah, immediately after that I could sense that the redness that I have generally around my cheeks got settled, and like there was a difference that I could notice. And the entire procedure actually costed me about 3,500 with consultation. It's not something that probably you can get done every month. You want to get done every month, you can, but you can always get it done like every 2 months or so, like just a nice clean up and like a nice pamper session for your skin depending on your skin concerns. And probably she said the next time when I go I will do like a proper peel or something like that. I actually want to also try out the micro needling and PRP. Maybe in the coming few months I will. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Let me know if you have any questions, anything else that you want to ask me. I would love to answer them in the comment section. And don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel before you leave. And that is it for now. I'll see you all soon.